Have you played like Terra?
Slug it out too?
No, but today I'm gonna find out.
You're gonna play
Silent Hill. Okay, let me shoot your name first. Okay, here is the game. Here's the game. So,
I have played a lot. I have a lot of slugs. I will show you the slugs.
There's a new update that day. You see those arrows?
When I have enough this, whatever this thing is called, then I can find one of these. Let me see first. Oh yeah. Chiseling F. Okay. If I have 100 of these, he can evolve to his next evolution. I don't know what's it gonna be because Okay, let's see one of the fights.
You must switch the slugs, combine three lines or more than that, you can get a boost. See this? You can press on the slug that has that, go to the person and hit them and get some damage. So you can sweep, swap, sweep. I have some 3 stars. Later I will show you. I have one ghoul that's like with 2 horns. It's one of like these, but it's not. Okay. See, I have 3 of these lines, these postings here, so I'm gonna check them. Then they shoot up from my slug para gun. I can see it upside down. It's okay.